This is a clip that I got in the other day in a trade. It's a Pro Mag clip made in the United States for a 9mm handgun. At Highland Hole Farm, we do all kinds of trades. We get in all kinds of materials, and this is just one of many things that we've recently got in that we have no idea what it is. So if you want to stop in to see some of the things that we've gotten in trades, you're more than welcome to do that. We will trade our trees and shrubs that we grow for just about anything that we can use. We're located on Route 313 in Fountainville, PA, and you can call us to come and do some bartering at 215-651-8329. We have all kinds of screening trees like arborvitas, pine trees, spruce trees. We also have viburnums, burning bushes, and a whole range of trees and shrubs that can meet your any landscaping needs. This is Highland Hole Farm, and we do a lot of trading. Some days we get in more material than Pawn Stars probably gets in. We do this to help our customers obtain more trees and shrubs. Sometimes they don't have cash, sometimes they have things that they don't want, and maybe if we can barter for it, we will. But at any rate, we want to go over with you briefly today some of the things that we got, and I'll just show you the pictures, and then I'll describe more of the trades that we do. These were two chainsaws that we got in on Sunday, plus the person brought in extra blades for it, and he also brought in, now this is going to sound unusual, but tires, Bobcat tires, in good shape. Bobcat tires are worth a lot of money, and he also brought us in an F550 truck tire. Now another person brought in some used cans of oil, and he also brought in some things that go on guns, gun cases, and all kinds of sporting equipment. The amount of material that we got in was unusual for this particular day. This is some rope that my son will actually use because he climbs trees. There were boxes of nails for a nail gun, electrical boxes. Sorry for the blurry picture. These are darts that are used in a crossbow. There was also a lot of chains and hooks, as well as plumbing supplies and electrical supplies. This is a 2-inch PVC valve, really nice stuff. Also, there were all kinds of fittings, plumbing fittings, a come along, all kinds of wire rope. Now, some of the things may be a little rusty, but that's not going to hurt its use. And these are some more of the straps that we got. We also got in a bunch of rough cut lumber for trades for trees, and we're going to use that on our bridge that needs to be rebuilt. And again, the guy that brought in the tires brought in these tires. He brought in this black poly pipe, these PVC pipes which we use in the fields. A whole host of pipes came in that day as well. Then my son did a clean out job at a house, and he got all kinds of furniture. And we did charge for taking the material away because a lot of the junk had to be put in our dumpster. And this was a ironing board, some dishes, some chairs. He even got in a good refrigerator. The seal's a little bit bad, but we can fix that. And a washing machine. He got in some decent bedding, which we're going to take out to our Montana ranch, as well as someone brought in two boxes of .22 caliber birdshot, which is really hard to find now. So you can bring your materials to Highland Hole Farm. We look for plumbing supplies and all kinds of things that we can use on the farm, and we will trade for trees and shrubs. This video is brought to you by Highland Hole Farm. We grow and sell screening and buffering trees for privacy and sound barriers. This video is brought to you by Highland Hole Farm. We grow and sell screening and buffering trees for privacy and sound barriers.